point us to that later. It's a good question, but I imagine that anyone would have a hard time answering that. I mean, I like to think maybe on me, but certainty isn't a word that's generally used to describe identity. Am I blue? Yes. It's a good question. I think that no matter who you talk to, you can't really be sure they're bringing themselves to you. Privacy is a far better indicator of reality than anything else that mankind can offer. As sad as it is, you don't know anybody you think you do, because you're always in the room with them, so they behave differently. Can't answer that. Burdens of the angry. What do I see? Blankness. But I believe that may hold far greater beauty than even most incredible paintings. It holds a possibility. Like a door. But it's crying. No, I don't think mine is interested in making you. If it did, we'd have nothing to think about. Conflict. That's all the thought is, right? Conversation, trauma beyond the subconscious. I didn't learn how to think. And we're all just really inside our own head. Talking to yourself? Oh yeah, everyone does that. I don't think there's any value in trying to deny it. I mean, even you talk to yourself, don't you? See? Yeah. It's just who we are as people. I don't know if we do it to kid ourselves that we aren't alone, or because we're bored, or maybe we really think someone else is there. It's not for me to answer, because I think any reason is good enough to talk to yourself. No, look at yourself. Therese Whisper. Whisper. Am I? Well, I wasn't even told what I'm being interviewed for. All I know is that you all have been watching me in private life for the past few days, unlawfully, but I do find this study interesting, so I won't press charges. You're releasing the footage, right? Good. All people will know. How long have you been here? Have you been here longer than me?